You know I was the one that brought you guys together, no matter what anybody else says. Congratulations. I can't believe it finally happened. I feel like I'm Cupid. I love it. I love you guys. Congratulations.
Please stand up. Welcome to the newlyweds.
Guys, a great life together, and cheers.
Hi, baby Scotty. I'm sorry you grew up, but I guess we all have to. Happy wedding day.
Yes, Scotty. And
congratulations, Jessica.
Exactly. Congrats, Scott and
Jess. Congrats.
I'm an angel in disguise. From every angle, and I can see
interaction.
Say something like, "What the heck are we doing here?" No.
Enjoying each other's company.
Enjoying each other's company. There
Enjoying
you go.
A nice day.
Waiting for Jesse's wedding.
Yeah,
yeah. Jesse's wedding's the what it's all about. This day, it's beautiful, nice on the water.
Been waiting years for it.
See it happen here. Well, it's already after.
Woo!
We know exactly what's going on.
Time to happen. Yeah.
We should probably get up there and take a seat here shortly ourselves.
Yeah.
But we love you, and we're going to enjoy your day.
Exactly.
Welcome, friends and family. We are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Scott and Jessica. This is not the beginning of a new relationship, but an acknowledgement of the next chapter in their lives together. Scott and Jessica have spent years getting to know each other, and we now bear witness to what the relationship has become. Today, they will affirm this bond formally and publicly. Scott and Jessica will mark their transition as a couple, not only by celebrating the love between themselves, but also by celebrating the love between all of us, including the love of their family and friends. Without that love, today would be far less joyous. The story is not one that happened overnight. It's actually a story that's been being written over the last 10 years. Those years have been filled with friendship and getting to know each other, adventures of traveling across the country and even into Ireland this past month, too many sporting events to count, and even just recently purchasing a home together. There have been highs and there have been lows, but the one constant has been their support for one another has never wavered.
Now behave yourselves.
We love
and
you.
Enjoy what you enjoy.
All good, man. We're here for the big event.
Have fun tonight, bro.
Leave me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the
To Jessica, I could not be happier than I am right now, standing before you, about to make our commitment to each other official. In the days, weeks leading up to today, I was getting asked by friends and family if I was ready or if I was nervous. I would reply, yes, I was ready, and no, I'm not nervous. I've known I've wanted this since the day we fell in love. We've lived together for over 4 years. We shared a car together. We drove up and down most of the East Coast, and we spent 15 days touring the entire country of Ireland. If we survive that with no hiccups, the rest of our lives would be a cakewalk. But in all seriousness, you are my best friend. You're my love. You're my partner in life. You will make the best version of myself I can be, and you will never settle for less. I love you, beautiful, and I can't wait to see what adventures we get into next. To Scott, it's hard to say exactly what I love about you because it isn't just one thing. You're the most genuine and kind person I've ever met, and you have this calmness about you that makes everyone around you feel it. The first day I met you, I went home and I told my mom, I met this guy, and he's different. I have been lucky enough to spend the last 10 years getting to figure out exactly what that is. You're the best person I've met. You're my balance, my best friend, my home. You are my heart for all time, always.
To walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly what is on my mind. You are the best thing.
Now, Scott, do you vow to place Jessica above all others, before all others, and stand true and unmovable in your support for her through good times and bad? And Jessica, do you vow to place Scott above all others, before all others, and stand true and unmovable in your support for him through good times and bad? The years will come and go. You won't take each other for granted. You will laugh a lot. You will be the best parents you can be. You will grow older and wiser together. It's a good story, and the ending is not in sight.